Kerri-Anne Donaldson, a former participant on Britain's Got Talent in 2014, has sadly passed away at the age of 38. Her older sister, Kara, shared the heartbreaking news on Facebook, expressing her grief and love for her sister. Donaldson was a member of the dance group Kings and Queens, which reached the semifinals of season 8 of Britain's Got Talent in 2014. Her talent and passion for dance left a lasting impression on the show and its viewers. The International Dance Teachers Association, IDTA, expressed deep sadness at the loss of Kerri-Anne Donaldson, acknowledging her talent as a dancer, teacher, and choreographer. Kevin Clifton, a star from Strictly Come Dancing, reminisced about his friendship with Kerri since childhood, describing her as a lovely person and dance partner. Neil Jones, another Strictly Come Dancing star, paid tribute to Kerri-Anne's love for dance, her supportive nature, and their cherished moments together. The passing of Kerri-Anne Donaldson has left a void in the hearts of her family, friends, and the dance community. Her talent, dedication, and joyful spirit will be remembered by all who knew and worked with her. Rest in peace, Kerri-Anne, and may your legacy continue to inspire others in the world of dance.